Don't be afraid. I'm a human, like you. I don't have time to explain everything. All you need to know is that our town was dying from the plague. Until my father used a magical puppet to turn the sick people into puppets. But then the townspeople lost their emotions and became violent towards humans. So father had us pretend to be puppets. Now we hide from them as much as possible. Come, I'll show you. We've been living underground here, providing for ourselves. There used to be more of us, until the puppets found them. We have to stop them, but we'll need the magic puppet and the spell that activates it. You get the puppet, and I'll find the spell. Father keeps the puppet in a safe beside the screen.